trust nobody. Trust nobody. You know what I mean? Straight up. My closest friends did me in. My closest friends, my homies, people I done took care of their whole family. I done took care of everything for them, looked out for them, put them in the game, everything turned on me. Fear is stronger than love. Remember that. But I'm a soldier. I always survive. I constantly come back. You know what I mean? Only thing that can kill me is death.
Don't come through, then I'm gonna crush your empire. And that's what it's time for.
He was frantic, desperate. That was really hard to watch. When Puck did hit him up, I didn't want that to come out. I was horrified. There were lines crossed. Tupac participated in crossing those lines. Once you publicly go at certain people, you can't pull it back. Too much pain's been caused.
They fuck with him. They throw him in jail. You throw a nigga in a cage, he gonna come out a beast. He rapped different. His attitude, his demeanor was different.
All these weak rappers, Nas, all these suckers, they battling off of East and West like this is a game. This ain't no game. If this was chess, we'd be yelling checkmate 3 years ago because we've been beat these. It's not a game.
His mission wasn't clear, whether he was trying to unite the thugs only or the West Coast. Was he anti-East Coast suddenly? Or he didn't know what is his living purpose, you know? Nah, I just thought he just went crazy. You know, yeah, if you get shot a few times, you probably will go crazy.
Overthrow the government y'all got right now, which is Bad Boy and Nas and all that bullshit, and we will bring a new government here that will feed every person in New York.
All right, cool, man. All right, man, peace. Thanks a lot. Take care.
But I just knew I didn't recognize my friend, Tupac Shakur.
D-Flow continues. D-Flow ain't stopped with no mother.
I don't know him no more. He's a monster now. It's crazy.